Listen up, please, please. Look, I support y'all protesting. That's the thing that brings change, okay? I really do. And I know y'all are angry. I'm angry too. I didn't say this too many times. And it's time for us to put it to an end. But I want y'all to know something. The reason I'm here tonight with y'all is to tell y'all that we are going to get to the bottom of this. We are going to make sure that there's justice, that this officer is held accountable. And as you well know, and I don't know if any of y'all know me personally, but if you know me, I want you to understand that I'm going to do absolutely everything in my power to make sure that justice is done.
Yes.
This isn't going to get swept under the rug or anything like that.
Yes.
Y'all understand that?
Yes, sir.
So if y'all continue to lift y'all voices, I just want y'all to be safe. I want y'all to stay a good distance from these officers while you're expressing I really do appreciate y'all. I really do, and I just want to say that. Now, before I'm done, I just want y'all to know the Attorney General is here.
He's here
to make sure that y'all know all of us are going to be working together to make sure justice is done.
And we need it, man. It's been too long.
Yes, that's right. So here's the Attorney General.
Just back up 10 feet, please.
If you guys know, but right now, today, yesterday, and for the last month, I've been doing?
Fighting every day.
Better be. I've been in court prosecuting criminal conduct. All right? And so I hope you know that I don't need to tell you that I'll prosecute the police because I am doing it now, like right now. So I'm just asking you all to understand that this thing is not going to be swept under the rug. We're going to deal with it in a real way. But I do not want any of you guys to be hurt. And if you go into that crowd, we don't know what will happen. Wait a minute. Y'all stay at your distance and shout church, raise the issue. Speak loud. Do your cheer. But understand that don't nobody want to see you hurt. We don't want to see nobody else hurt.
It's a little too late for that, brother.
Well, we don't want to see nobody else hurt.
Yeah, right. It's going to happen anyway.
So look, raise your voices. But let's do it in a way that everybody stays safe. We don't need no more casualties, no more martyrs. Certainly nobody here right now.